eight local women at the gallery. We came together to do this show because we're all in a local women's collective called the Ladies League, and a lot of us wanted to put our art on the walls. Most of us had never shown in a gallery before, so we thought if we did it together, it wouldn't be as scary. So there's eight of us, and we all got our stuff together about 4 months ago and did a proposal, and tonight is our opening at the 5050.
Hi, my name is Emiko Takeda, and I've made a piece called Amuse, Sleeping Sweetheart, which is an installation based on my profession, which is I'm a professional goldsmith. Mostly what I do is make jewelry for other people. This piece is mostly to try and reverse the rules, where I get to do a playful take on being a jeweler, and instead of having somebody approach me to make them a piece, I get inspired by them to make a piece that I feel kind of reflects something in them. This piece in particular is based on a painting of a woman who I know, and I just made a piece that was playful in regards to her posture in the painting. She was sleeping, very sweet, and so I made a piece reflecting that called Sleeping Sweetheart. my name's Becky Julseth, and that's my chainsaw bear in there. And it was a kind of an experiment, I guess, in the lumberjack art. It's carved entirely with a chainsaw, gas-powered chainsaw, which is actually really dangerous and scary thing to do. It's a lot more dangerous and scary than I had anticipated when I started it. It gets really heavy, and the vibration of the chainsaw really loosens your muscles, so it's actually really dangerous because it can kick back. So it took a lot longer than I thought it was going to take, and I had to be really careful, but I'm pretty happy with it. I think it turned out pretty fun. I made the piece just sort of as, a way to explore the idea of archetypes in art, and both in mediums of art and in subject matter, and cliches and assumptions around different modes of art and different my bear was, I guess, an attempt to do something kind of unusual and maybe something out of character for an exhibit like this, or for maybe a young urban woman. To call attention to assumption and looking deeper in people and in exhibits as well. So that was basically it.
My name is Bryn Meadows. This is my first show. These paintings over here. I started with the woman with the bird flying out of her mouth. The reactions were really anxious at the time that I was going through, and trying to struggle to find the words to say something, and feeling like, you know, birds would just fly out of my mouth if I opened up. And the dissolving of the body beneath is the erosion of what happens when you set those feelings down. The rest of the pieces around that, there's actually a series of six, I'm only showing four. There are also a long theme to that way, but I didn't think about them very much. I just kind of let them evolve the way they came out, and I didn't want to place too much meaning on to the images of the paintings. Expressing how I was feeling at the time and do it in a non-linear way, kind of without language, but speaking, kind of a way of showing feelings rather than speaking them.